Then he said, in the Holy Mother want to work out this thing. For sure, she will help. And I challenged him, would you not very disappointed if it would not, could not go on to build because shortage of money? He said, no, up to Holy Mother. If she wants, for sure, it will be going on. He said, true. Yes, he said. Then I said, just go on. And then, first, there are many difficulties. But slowly, and he said like this. Before I was, I tried to find out money, but now money come to me, he said. But that is a real miracle. A kind of miracle too, that when he started building, just go, you never stop, totally. Never. There is, as he said, as he testified, if the Holy Mother will it, for sure, it will go on. So never thought that's a money that it must stop.
Secara khusus kepada Sri Paus mengenai tugas-tugas perutusan yang akan ia berikan, sebagaimana tercantum dalam surat-surat apostolik dan konstitusi konstitusi tersebut. Diberikan pimpinan dalam Negeri China Negara Harian yang berangkat ini tanggal 1 bulan Mei 2017. Pengucap kau akhir James Barata Putra dan penerima kau ke Albertus Sergio Rath SP.
Dan bila engkau memenuhi kau, maka aku berkata berbahagia.